Now this is a piece of magnesium, and it's got a flint on it. Now I've got this ball right here. I'm going to get a little bit of magnesium off here. Just scrape it off. It's not hard. Just scrape a little bit of magnesium off. Now, see if we can light that ball with a little bit of magnesium, with a little bit of Vaseline on it. Watch this spark. Look at that fire, would you? That's made with that little piece of magnesium and that flint. Now, I put a deer horn for a handle on mine. Now, these that I'm selling, you just get the magnesium and you get a flint, and it's not put together. You have to build it yourself. If you want a handle on it, you can go get a handle made out of a piece of wood, out of a deer horn, whatever you're going to make a handle out of. But now you can see that fire still going. That'd get you a good fire going out there in the wilderness. Even when it's wet, you can still get a fire going. Don't have to have any matches. Your matches would be wet anyway. Your butane lighter won't light if it's cold. Anyway, that's a surefire way to make a fire now. Just that little piece of magnesium and that flint. That flint puts out more spark than any flint you've saw in your whole life. Look at that right there. How much spark that puts out.